My name is Howard Stein. I've been practicing holistic healing since 2006. I'm a Reiki master. You could find my name on the Canadian Reiki Association's website. I'm a massage therapist and a practice naturopath. I tell many individuals to get involved in holistic healing. Two reasons. A, their health. We all know the importance of exercise and eating right. But we also drink lots of coffee on a daily basis to deal with stress. There are a lot of us who smoke also as a way to deal with stress. And to combat this, we will take aspirin or Tylenol to relieve our headaches. This is one thing that I want to change. I do not want people to depend on caffeine to relieve stress. You have a stressful job. There are ways to deal with it holistically. I know an individual, he's a single mother with three kids. He's a hairdresser. After work, when she comes home, one of the things they do is that they'll do yoga together. They'll put on a yoga DVD and they'll do yoga together. They'll work out in a gym that they have in the building. So that is their way to deal with stress, holistically speaking, without caffeine. If you need your caffeine, try to switch to tea. Try to take protein shakes instead. You'll have way more energy. So holistic healing will teach you to take care of yourself, holistically speaking, without taking nicotine or caffeine to relieve your stress. The other reason why I tell individuals to get involved with holistic healing is for financial reasons. I remember someone told me you should not be going into holistic healing for financial gains. My reaction to them was, over the past 15 years, lots of spas, massage clinics, and yoga studios have been popping up. I know in my area, there's like at least 5 schools that teaches massage therapy. If they could profit off of holistic healing, why not you? Both my Reiki masters are popping off of holistic healing. Roland Berard, who taught me Reiki 1, 2, and 3. 25 years practicing engineering. He was an engineer for 25 years. Luckily for him, he went to the Barbara Brenner School of Healing. He also became a Reiki master. He practices at home counseling now, and Reiki, for the simple reason, cannot get a job after 25 years in this field. Another Reiki master, without holistic healing, she would not have been able to afford a house. Let's face it, we all have expenses. A car, eating right, to some of us, a house. If it wasn't for teaching Reiki or practicing it, she would not have been able to afford her house. Not only that, she has a home-based business where she could declare a portion of her dwelling as a business expense. So in our tax season, she's happy. Holistic healing does not have to be expensive. I know individuals who does sound therapy. They have been in choir since the age of 5, 6, you know, because their parents took them to church. They joined a choir. A couple of years later, they give workshops in song circles. All they do is read a book, and in their training, they themselves could give workshops in song therapy. I know other individuals, they get into tarot reading. Hopefully it's still being expensive. All you have to do is buy a book on tarot reading, or just buy a tarot deck. You can get the information off of the internet and practice tarot reading yourself. One of the reasons why I tell people to get into Reiki is because you get a certificate. Then you join an association, either the Canadian Reiki Association if you take Reiki here, or the International Reiki Association if you study Reiki in the States. But please study your qualified instructor. Get our names off of their website, the CRA's website, or the IRA's website, International Reiki Association. Because I remember when I went to NAC Institute to study their Reiki program, you could study Reiki there, but not be allowed to join the Canadian Reiki Association because because they're, so because you basically only get one certificate for all their courses. You have to take 5 courses to be considered a Reiki practitioner. You get one certificate for that. Basically, if you want to study Reiki 1, 2, and 3, that's 3 certificates, not 1. So try proving that you did Reiki 1, 2, 3. Good luck. So yes, go with the Reiki Master who is on either the CRA's website or the IRA's website. If you live in Montreal, Quebec, and would like more information, you can please contact me. You can find my name and number on the Canadian Reiki Association's website under Teachers Quebec. May God bless.